Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. This is Mr. TECHFOX here and welcome back to a brand new video. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to open a link of Terabox app without installing the app. If it helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. So this is pretty simple. First of all, you have to open the link. As I'm using Telegram right now, I'm gonna open it first. And after that, for example, this is the link. Normally click on the link and it will open in a browser. And you will see an interface like this. Normally, you have to click on this 3-dot bar in the top right corner. And then you have to choose open with. And click again on this continue. And it will open the link in the Chrome browser or any other browser of your phone. And after that, normally click on this 3-dot bar and make sure that you have checked this desktop site checkbox. Make sure that you have checked it. So here you can see that I already have checked it. And now normally you have to refresh the page. And here you can expand it and play the video. That's it. Now you know how to play the video without installing the Terabox app. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Till then, take care and goodbye. Allah Hafiz.